Easterling. It's been just a joy to watch Kinley grow up in our church here. There's a lot of family that's been here for a number of years. Kinley's been hearing about Jesus and learning about the gospel. Some time ago in her home, she prayed and asked Jesus to be her Savior and Lord. She comes today to confess that publicly to you all. So we do that now. Kinley, upon your confession of faith in Jesus as your Savior and Lord, I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, being buried with Christ in the dead, and raised with